This is more than a meter. Let's just see what we can do.
Big snake.
Just want to get the head out. Without. Hey, you're all playing cock. Get everything out of the way. My worry is not so much the head. Yes, to get straight to the tongs.
Underneath that.
See, once we're on the floor here, and I've got, because having the head contained for me is nothing, it's just having it in such a way, okay, so just let go there quickly, then you just see what we can do here. Okay, this thing is, okay, so, okay, luckily there's no wires attached, so we can get it to come out, it's going to come in now. To come by itself. Okay, just open that side.
What's up?
Actually, open the box for me.
Azai, kom.
Got him.
Kom.
Got him.
Wach. Azai.
Got him. Hello, boy.
Yeah.
Hello, boy. I want it. It's a beautiful color. So there's two ways. I did bring my see-through tube if you want to use this. That
yeah, everybody is like having.
Having a big fit about it. You know what, we maybe gonna have to use a plier or something and cut this, because look at that. That is so tight.
Yeah.
It's been swollen.
New bolt cutters.
Yeah, that's just a bit of a bolt cutter. Got it. Yeah, big quick, Willie. Too much here. I'm going to take you out just now.
No, it is. The screen saves battery.
It's obviously totally
so. So, Thomas, skin the papy darbana and the gaiki.
But the mensen can lekker werk. You know, it's a bit close still, but
no,
it's a bit close. Mm-hmm. Yeah, can you push it? Okay, that's fine. As soon as we got that.
Did
you? Then you can do nothing.
Got it. Got it.
Awesome.
Yeah, I'm welcome. That's clever. Cover the eyes.
Don't think about this.
Coming.
As soon as you just get it past that part where it's swollen,
then it will be able to get through.
The skin is still spinning, eh?
Yeah.
Check. Have you got it a little bit back already, Kim? Or is it still on the south same flick?
It is so. I must pull the skin through. I think this is our minion, so it's gonna go quick. Okay, I'm gonna have to go forward with my.
Faster than it will do is your finger. If it's.
No, rather soft, fast, rock, that's what you are.
On black.
I'm put off.
Pass up your finger, gaan baie stadig nou.
Okay.
Hierdie finger.
Okay.
And the snake is just relaxing.
Okay, I can't know by put my gladde fingers in. That's
tight.
Misschien kan ze nou al voor hem te komen.
Oké.
There we go. Hello, beauty.
Yes. Well done.
Nice. My salsa skin a bit for the blood flow. Feeling better.
Yeah, I can see.
Yeah, no, there's no damage. You can feel it.
Yeah, no, it hasn't even broken the skin.
It is just skin that's like all crumpled up. Yeah. You know, it's like having a tight ring on your finger. And we actually wanted to get something on film, like, you know, actual capture. It's not like the ones on TV you see planted.
Yeah, no, this was actually
an actual snake.
It's authentic.
An actual snake rescue.
Put on the pipe.
About the 3 meter snake now.
Yeah. No, you know, it is normally like that. People call you for a 3 meter cape cobra, or they 2 meters. I mean. It's like it's all of a sudden like freedom, you know?
Yeah. Like almost, I'm free.